Here we go, jumping into some more Smite. Still trying to figure out exactly how to play this. Finishing up the tutorials. And really, I don't know what to think about it yet. And I'm having some fun with it, but I don't know. There's something about it that I just can't wrap my head around. But we're going to give it another chance. Give it some time. Try to figure this out. Stay tuned. Enjoy.
The mage class wields high damaging magical abilities at great range. Mages have exceptionally strong area of effect and support abilities, but are also the weakest defensively.
Ra's first ability, Celestial Beam, damages anyone caught in its path. Ra's second ability, Divine Light, slows enemies within its radius. Enemies facing you when the ability ends take damage and are temporarily blinded. Use this to help line up enemies for Celestial Beam. Ra's third ability, Solar Blessing, allows you to heal allies and damage enemies within its radius. This effect continues to be applied as long as they are standing in it. To aid your allies more quickly, utilize Ra's passive, which allows you to gain movement speed every time you use an ability. Finally, Ra's ultimate, Searing Pain, channels all the power of the sun in an extreme blast of heat, doing damage to all enemies in its path. It has excellent range and can be used to snipe enemies who have escaped.
Welcome to the arena. In this map, two teams face off from bases on opposite ends of the arena. Players will fight in the middle of the arena in a brawling deathmatch, where your goal is to defeat enemy gods and their minions by reducing their team ticket count to zero. Average game time is around 18 minutes. Each team starts with 500 tickets, though in this tutorial we will be starting with 100. Killing an enemy player deducts 5 tickets from the enemy team. Killing an enemy minion deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Helping a friendly minion reach the portal on the enemy side of the map also deducts 1 ticket from the enemy team. Once your team has killed 10 enemy players, a juggernaut spawns for your team. Escorting him into the enemy portal deducts 15 tickets from the enemy team. In arena, players start at level 3 with 1500 gold and have accelerated gold and XP advancement. As a mage, you have excellent area damage and support abilities, and can clear minion waves very easily. But you must be wary as you are vulnerable to attack, and must be careful about your positioning on the field. The first thing you should do is purchase items. Press I to open the store and acquire your first recommended item. As a mage, purchasing magic shoes will start you with good mobility and increased magical damage. Well done! The first task in the arena is to clear the creature buff camps, gaining powerful enhancements for your team in the early game. As a mage, you'll want to acquire the mana buff for yourself. This will increase your mana regeneration and lower your abilities cooldowns. Have a radius in which the creature must be fought. It will be invulnerable if attacked outside this area.
Bathe in the glow.
Oh, look, a blue rune has dropped onto the floor. Pick up the blue rune. Fantastic. You should now return to the middle of the arena, where your minions are already clashing with the enemy. In Smite, you share gold and XP from helping to defeat enemy minions. The player that delivers the last hit will also gain additional gold. Defeat as many minions as you can to gain more XP and gold.
The heat bears down upon you.
Well done. You've acquired a lot of gold, and it's time to head back to base and purchase additional items from your recommended list. Complete your current item by purchasing its recommended tier 3 rank.
Bathe in the glow.
Congratulations, you are now level 5 and have access to your ultimate ability, which is very important for team fighting. As Ra, you have a powerful ultimate that can hit multiple enemies at great distance. Use your ultimate and area abilities to damage enemies, and your healing ability to support your allies. Now, try to defeat several enemy gods. Push your minions into the enemy pool. The extra points earned will help secure your victory.
Bathe in the glow.
Minions have reached your portal.
Outstanding! You've learned the basic rules of the game. So let's finish this match. Reduce the enemy team's tickets to 0 to win.
Thank you.
The Guardian.
One new.
The warrior class is well-rounded and able to fulfill defensive, support, or offensive roles depending on the items they acquire.
Shall be written.
Guan Yu.
Guan Yu's first ability, Conviction, heals himself and allies around him. Healing friendly gods reduces all of your cooldowns. Guan Yu's passive, Painless, allows Guan Yu to gain force of will as he takes damage. Each instance of damage received increases the healing of Conviction. Guan Yu's second ability, Warrior's Will, dashes forward, dealing damage to enemies. Guan Yu's third ability, Tao Lu Assault, damages enemies in front of him and steals protections from them, giving the protections to Guan Yu. Finally, in Guan Yu's ultimate, Cavalry Charge, he leaps onto his horse to damage and slow surrounding enemies. You may attack multiple times. Upon dismounting, you stun enemy gods. Use Cavalry Charge to chase down enemies or get away from a risky situation.
Been slain. An ally has been slain.
Double kill.
Release me, I command you.
You are wounded and in grave danger. It would be wise to recall that face and heal yourself before the next fight.
That will do well.
Minions have reached your portal! Killing spree!
My path.
Minions have reached your portal!
Thank you.
tool of a war.
Wise to recall back to base and heal yourself before the next fight.
Excellent. The tool of a warrior.
An ally has been slain.
Have reached your portal.
Minions have reached your portal.
largest of the creatures in this jungle. Mana. The mana bar can be picked up by any member of your team for increased mana regeneration and a reduction of ability cooldowns for 2 minutes. This buff is good for any god or role.
Have reached your portal.
That will do well.
You have extra skill points available. Leveling up your skills will make you stronger, so don't forget to spend your points.
Minions have reached your portal.
An ally has been slain.
Good fitting armor.
Minions have reached your portal! Minions have reached your portal!
You are wounded and in danger.
Minions have reached your portal!
Be wise to base and heal yourself before the next fight.
Thank you.